Have mercy upon me, O Elohim, according to thy love and kindness. According unto the multitude of the tender mercies, blot out my transgressions.
Please.
Wash me thoroughly from my iniquities, and cleanse me from my sins.
Oh, Father.
For I acknowledge my transgressions, and my sins ever before me.
So I, Father.
Against thee, thee only have I sinned, and done this evil in thy sight, that thou mightest be justified when thou speakest, and be clear when thou judgest. Behold, I was shaping in iniquity, and in sin did my mother conceive me. Behold, thou desirest truth in the inward parts, and in the hidden parts thou shalt make me know wisdom. Purge me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Wash me, and I shall be white in the snow. Make me to hear joy and gladness, that the bones thou hast broken may rejoice. Hide thy face from my sins,
O Father,
and blot out my iniquities.
Please hear me.
Create me a clean heart, O Elohim.
I repent.
And renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, Father. Take not thy Ruach HaKodesh from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and uphold me with thy free Ruach. Then will I teach transgressors thy ways.
I will.
And sinners shall be converted unto thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O Elohim.
Padaladu.
Thou Elohim of my salvation, and my tongue shall sing aloud thy righteousness. O Adonai, open thou my lips, and my mouth shall show forth thy praise.
Hallelujah.
For thou desirest not sacrifice, else would I give it. Thou delightest not in burnt offerings. The sacrifices of Elohim are a broken spirit. A broken and a contrite heart, O Elohim. O thou, will not despise.
Hear us, O Father.
O Father, hear me.
Hear us.